Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to see deleted messages in WhatsApp web. So let's get started. So if you want to see deleted messages in your WhatsApp web, so to do that, what you have to do is just follow some easy steps. So first, what you have to do is simply open up your Chrome browser. After opening up your Chrome browser, now in the top right corner you will find an extension bar. So here you will find this option, just tap on it, and after tapping on it, just tap on manage extensions. And after tapping on manage extensions, now you have to tap on Chrome Web Store. After tapping on Chrome Web Store, now what you have to do is over here you have to type in WA Web Plus. And after typing in WA Web Plus, now you will find this extension. So what you have to do is you just have to simply install this extension. So just tap on add extension and then add this extension to your Chrome. And after adding this extension to your Chrome, now what you have to do is just open up a new tab. After opening up a new tab, now you have to open up your WhatsApp. So what you can do is just simply type in WhatsApp login. And after tapping in WhatsApp login, now what you can do is just simply tap on this first one which says WhatsApp. And after tapping on that link, now what you have to do is just simply scan the QR code that you'll receive from your mobile device WhatsApp. So you might have WhatsApp in your mobile device. What you can do is just simply scan the QR code. So in your profile, just tap on settings which is on the top right. After tapping on settings, you will find a QR code option in the top of your screen. Just tap on it and then scan the QR code from there. And after opening up your WhatsApp web, now what you can do is just select the chat that you want to view. So for example, here you can see guys, this is the deleted messages and I want to view it. So now what you can do is just simply open up that extension that I have just installed. So in the top right corner, you will find this extensions option, just tap on it. And after tapping on that, now you will find this option which is WA Web Plus. Just tap on it, and after tapping on that, here you will find this message which is restore deleted messages. Just tap on restore deleted messages, and after tapping on that, now you have to come back to your WhatsApp app. And from here, what you have to do is in the top of the chat, you will find this option which is restore deleted messages. So you just have to tap on it, and after tapping on it, now your messages will be restored. So here you can see, guys, this is the deleted message. So by following the steps, you can also find the deleted messages on WhatsApp. So that's it guys, this is how to see deleted messages in WhatsApp web. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.